against him, and he's changing his direction as he moves in, and that's confusing Cervantes.
He's also jabbing pretty well for a guy that's considered a slugger. He's getting to that cut, and he landed a good combination.
I told you, Pryor's a good finisher, Tim.
He got him down.
A good finisher.
A good punch. Tremendous right hand. Looked like an uppercut. The